Wow. All right, so we're gonna change up the order here. We need four people running supplies. Who are you?
Question: do you just need one set of supplies, or do you need it?
Here's what needs to happen. No, we only need it from one mines. But if you have a trinket, it would be hell of a lot more beneficial. Does anybody who has a trinket that can stealth their way up there and get mines? Supplies. Okay, BBW will run the northern. He'll run the northern mines and trinket back. You have to have the quest. Keep that in mind. Need three people to go to Cold Tooth. Who are you?
Preferably
people that have like sprints and bursts of speeds and stuff like that.
Stuck Mojo.
Okay. Then, finally, we need somebody up north getting, ram hides. Somebody that can stealth, obviously. Let me see what the count on that is. I think it's 20.
I turned it 20, and it worked. Sure, but get 25.
Baby, if you want to pick up 25 ram hides while you're up there first, and then get supplies...
Yeah, I'll just do that.
Yeah, let's do that. Basically, by turning in the supplies, you're gearing up the Reavers so they can leave, and then what'll happen is the guy in the back will be like, alright, I have the orders, go give them or go retrieve them from Sergeant, whatever, Yelsa, or whatever her name is, I forget, the female orc right outside the door. I go to her with a group of four people to protect me, get the orders, take them to Snowfall, and he'll be waiting for us. That's why we have to be up at, Icewing. Hey guys, same plan as last time, 50-50 split. He'll get the ram hides. As soon as we have the Reavers and I have the orders in my hand, we have to go forward, make sure we don't cap anything, and then we'll worry about running wolves. That should just take five people, like, 2 minutes.
Don't know if it matters. I got the person you add me to pass a key.
Well, shit, is somebody else on wolves now?
We'll do wolves later. Let's get the ram hides and let's get the supplies first. The thing is, as soon as we have the supplies and I pick up the orders, that's when he spawns. If we don't have Snowfall and he gets aggroed, it's game over for the Reavers. Like, if you look at the base of Snowfall from the Horde side, there's like a little area that has like a catapult or something right at the foot of the hill. That's where the Reaver commander spawns. What's his name? Warmaster Garrick. And although he's a beast, without him we can't spawn the rest, because as he runs up north, he spawns them in packs.
50-50?
Yeah, guys, we need a couple more mini choke, please. There's only like four or five of us here. Just two or three more. Whoever was picking up armors last time, who was it? Can you do it again?
Okay, I've got the Galf side this time.
Alright, we need names. Who's got Galf side?
Wolfson has the Galf side.
There you go, those are the only people looting. As soon as you guys are about 500, 600 apiece, let me know. The Bloods, I think, are about 100-ish, but don't turn in the Bloods until everything else is in play. Just hold on to them. But I would like to
push down a little bit.
Immediately. Guys, please listen to what everybody's saying for the directions.
Like, we're not pushing field, but if we need to push in their face to wipe them off, by all means.
Hammer of Justice. Bubble down. They'll be here. They'll come to us. Divine range. Guys, please focus on Yaga. He can't die. Bubble down. Evasion. Wind shear. Evasion down. Astral shift. Let me go over there. Pulverize.
We need more to Galf's side. Yeah, I'm calling it.
Yeah, yep. Just two more people. Let's get one healer and one more deeps over here. Oh, there's a lot over here. Pop a bloodlust. Let's go. I'm in the mix. See, guys, this is how you do it. Just mess them up. How we doing over at Minichoke?
One just went up to IBT.
Back, okay, back up.
I didn't want to follow him all the way up. Displace your beast.
Countered. Deterrence down. Back it up. Gumo, I'm stuck right here. On the way back, I got pegged. Dash. NS.
Trinketed.
There should probably always be a flare down.
Alright, now we just play the waiting game. And guys, report that guy up in that northern tower, Dimblades AFK, on the count of three. Just right click on your minimap. Report away on three. One, two, three. Just keep reporting him. He's got the debuff. Keep doing it. Make it lucky. They'll get it back, I'm sure. But
yeah, you
don't want
gone.
People like that. There he goes. Yeah, see? Directions are hard to follow. BBW up north is one of ours, so don't touch him.
They're just ignoring me.
I know this is boring, but when you guys get to see Loke the Reavers and Wolf Riders all cross the bridge at the same time, it's probably the most epic thing you could ever see in PvP.
Oh shit, I haven't yet to see that. Let's make it happen.
I don't know if I uploaded YouTube last year.
Used to do it all the
time. I have the original one. I have the original one from Burning Crusade. Yeah, but Twitch started deleting stuff that was older than like a month old.
Ink Mini, Large, LaRue.
Like 20, looks like. Divine Shield.
The rest of Druid will.
Oh, and by the way, BBW, while you're up there, don't cap the mines. We want them to have it.
Yeah.
Alright, Mini there we go. Mini's got a little bit something. Yaga, the action's over here. Let's go.
I'm already in.
Oh, I just got 50,000.
Rebuff every minute, please.
I'm coming down from Snowfall now. Red's pulse coming in up to counter.
Guys, back up. Back. You're going way too far again. Come on. I gotta get smoke flares transferred over. Jesus Christ.
Can we just call people out? I feel uncomfortable.
Yes, absolutely. We can kick that
fuck it. Can someone do it? Listen.
If you guys are going too far constantly, we're gonna call you out.
On the Galv side, kill Misteno, Druid Healer. Fear.
One more thing, don't use I or me or something. Just say your name or your group number if possible. We can find it quicker. Rallying cry. You know, Merit Group 4 or assist off me. It's helpful. Especially when the healers need help. Okay, how's the looting going? What kind of armors are we up to? I don't care about blood.
100 armor.
There's like 10 fights going on out there.
Almost 500 armor.
Ice lockdown. Cold snap. Counter spell.
I just heard a stealther sneak by. Damn it.
Yeah. There's a lot of people, pugs, especially including taking armor away from the minions.
Cloak of shadows.
Well, if we were all back here, it'd be a lot easier for one person to scoop it up, wouldn't it? Presence of mind.
Evasion down. All right, we're gonna push forward, guys. We're gonna form the S-wing choke now. I think it'll be a lot more beneficial to us if we can do this. Okay, Galf side, go get Snowfall. That's step one. This side, go push, push, push. Let's go, push. Ice skin.
Willem rested.
Mess him up. Let's go. On foot. Everybody go. Hey, you guys can track. Hunters, ping the map whenever you find something for us. Let's go.
Bubble down. Counter. Rallying cry. Frost. Intimidating show. Justice. Trinket it.
We gotta get Snowfall and Stoneearth almost simultaneously. Let's go. Alright, now push down and get Stoneearth. We'll clear the field. My group, or this group, I'm in, we'll clear the field.
We got a spawn to kill. Snowfall.
Malvark. Who released Malvark? Nice. He's gonna make it home. Alright, go. Stoneearth. If you see red, ping the maps in the field. We gotta turn and grab it. Fist of Justice. Divine Shield. Guys, please do not keep an eye on people capping bunkers. We need to kick them immediately. You go in the bunkers, you're gone. As a matter of fact, just stay away from them.
Druid Healer and Snowfall, Clam Jam Slam on the bridge. We gotta kill him. Okay, jumped up. Nice grip.
I'll get anybody that's a black grab. Okay, so far so good. Nobody's touching the bunkers.
Pushing this spawn.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
We're running mad supplies down here, too.
Yeah, the second we have that, I'll come get the orders, and then I'll take the stealth team, and I'll make my own team for that.
Stupid man.
So we're leaving Snowfall now?
Yes, yes. Go get,
They got two here.
Was that? Alright, we got that. Go form Ice Wing Choke after you guys clear Stoneearth.
Trinket Storm. Enrage Regeneration. Hammer of Justice. Hammer of Justice.
Rebuff. Guys, we need Ice Wing Choke set up immediately. Please do not pass that stump. We need you guys watching the lumberyard, too. We need somebody to watch this flag, please.
I'll go for Galvin.
I don't give a shit. I'll go wipe him. I need a healer to follow me around, please. Gunwa's got to stay with Yaga. I'm heading down towards Galv right now to play the backfield.
Rebuke.
Issa, you still here?
I'm in the keep.
Yes. You're fine. You can come forward. As long as you got your trinket ready, we're fine. I don't care if we lose reinforcements at this point, at all.
Alright, I put down a flag for farthest limit forward at Icewing Choke. Don't go past that flag.
How much armor we got going here? We need people picking up that armor, too.
I got 650. I'm waiting a little bit to turn in until I farm some stuff at Icewing.
Shit, I need help right now. Hurry up. Over at Galv, hurry up. Oh, fuck me. God damn it.
I got 500.
Coming back.
You get two alien Colton.
I'm not gonna live. You gotta hurry up and get the gal.
Fija at mansion.
Get the gal. We need five people to get the gal. Hurry up. Get over there. They're getting
ready to
pull
them. Guys, an IBT. Wrap it up and get the gal.
Five people. That's it. We need IBT and then gal. Hurry up. I don't want them to take stuff, but it's not really going to make a difference.
I got Bal down to 70.
Who got Bal down to 70?
Cyclone.
Kick them. Everybody, kick everybody in Balv right now. Fist of Justice. Drake Dog and Jammu. Kick them. Everybody in there, kick them. Keep reporting them.
Kick.
Thank you. Rebuke. Idiots. Bubble down. Okay, we got Ice Blood back. How's Galv?
Guys, nice blood. Come clear Galv. They're not on Galv. There's just about four or five of them in front of him. They have a couple
Okay, get on Mustino the Druid.
There's two healers.
Kill the Paladin now. The Druid took off.
Nah, he just went down to the bottom. He's gonna come right back
that
up.
That one's dead.
Stay on him.
I'm gonna fucking wreck him. Garbage. Druid. Alright, let's go. Rebuff, please.
God damn it.
We're good. Let them have the mines down there. That's perfect. You guys that are getting supplies, let them keep the mines. That's great for us. Alright, we're coming for it. How are we doing on supplies? And we'll ram
I've got 760 armor. I'm about to go turn it in.
Please. I'll pick up. Who's the other person who's getting armor? How many got?
I got 671. So I'm going to turn mine in.
Yeah, as soon as you can upgrade, do it immediately. He'll give you an option.
Does taking one of the early options affect me how much we need for the later option?
No. It's a set number each time.
Darklessness. Do you still need people to get health?
No, we're fine.
Yo, Stuckmore, you get that mage on you, dog.
Vanish. Iron bark. Blood fear. P.S.
He's got like ganked and cold tooth.
That's the second time.
What are you doing there?
What?
We need a tower point, thank you. So we have the ram hides, right?
I have the ram hides on me.
Okay. Let me know when you go to turn those in. I would say, because once we have that knocked out of the way.
Deterrence down. Breathing trap. Revive pet.
How are we doing on looting up there? Check your bags, guys. If you got over 200 armor, go turn it in. I know you guys are picking it up. I don't even know who's doing it. Run away, little girl. I'm jumping down there, Gumo.
Okay, we're up to seasoned units at the smith.
Let's get them champions out.
The button.
Keep the buffs going. We're missing some.
Revive pet. Mighty battle. Fight them all. Big heal.
Just got veteran.
We just need champions. Keep them going.
We got somebody just capping.
Who did it? Come on!
A rogue.
Who did it?
P.O.E. Rogue. That's on.
What group? Poe? Kick him. Group 2.
Group 2. Rogue. Poe.
Nice.
Ball back behind the stump. You guys can let him recap.
Yeah, just
everybody back. Everybody back up. Listen to me. Back.
Cloak down. Dark soul. AR.
Sorry.
Guys, back up to this crossroads. See where I am right here in the broom? Left and right of me. Left and right. Come on. Back. Right here. Form a line. Left and right. Shoulder to shoulder. Get flares down the whole length of it. Not behind me. Left and right of me. Form a line. Back up. Come on, this isn't hard. Get back here. Stop staring. As soon as I cap it, push forward. Reform. Get in there and cap it, retards. Come on. Come on, puppets, dance. Yeah, there goes somebody now. Oh, perfect. Yes. Yeah, let's recap it, you little piece. Okay, go for it. We're good. We're good. Go. Push.
What?
Go. Pop a bloodlust. We gotta stop him, right?
One going around the left.
I'm getting him. He's bubbled. We'll stop him.
Push.
The northern mines are staying for the alliance.
Yes, the mines need to stay for the alliance altogether. I don't know how we got south back.
Push to choke.
Push.
And the holy paladin. Silly.
Okay.
We got south back because they were ganking us in there.
Push. Should be at the stump right now.
I repeat, we're good with the ram hide.
Good.
Bubble girls, a paladin.
Countered. Presence of mind. Shadow meld. Dark soul. Tranquility. Deterrence down. Counter.
Did you look up specifically how many supplies we need?
I forgot them. I'm sorry. I'll get to what you pick in a minute. Guys, push. Come on. Push. Give me a second. Let me push these idiots back. Guys, come on. Get forward here with me. Come on, let's go. Push him back. Alright, back it up. We're fine now. Back it up.
Vanish.
Okay. Let's keep working them supplies, huh?
One guy to the right. I'm a hit.
Yeah, we have a... when I go back, I'll check see how many more we need.
How are we doing on armors? I'm gonna go turn some in. Did they go to champions yet? No, we're veteran. Guys, check your bags. If you have over 200 armor, go turn in. I gotta pick up a few more. We're doing good. We just gotta get the reavers all set to go and look at the orders.
Guys, I'm back camp. There's an order to meet.
I'll grab him in a little bit if you don't get him. I'm pushing forward just to get a few armors. Goomo, I'm at the bottom. So far. Check your bags. Anything over 200, go turn in.
Tranquility. Bubble down.
Alright, I'm out of here. I'm gonna go turn in. I'll get that on the way down.
Blazing strikes. Baking up. Revive head.
They're still taking supplies, huh? Let me look on that one, my auto.
Hey, try not to knock him.
It's a dwarf rogue in the field of strife right now.
He says he's got about half of what he needs for champions. Do you want us to turn in blood?
Not yet.
Okay. Rogue in a mage
working what?
They're in the field of strife working together, they're on me.
Intimidating shout, mass spell reflection, murder
girls. Would you have it any other way?
Yep, coming.
Yeah, we still need a bit more supplies.
I think East is more of a cowgirl type of person.
I fucked up your warrior in Snowfall. No more problems here.
Shadow him down. Displacer east. Trinketed. Barreda. Combat readiness down.
Yeah, with armor you can always upgrade right away. That makes no difference when you do it. That can be done without permission. The things that need permission are Lisa Logue, or Lisa Wolf Riders, and Lisa New Orders. Those have to be done on a very specific time, which I saw, I fucked up last time.
It says you still need a lot more supplies, so I'm not gonna step one more person back down.
If there's still spawns of the supplies up while you guys are running them, then we'll just send another one down there. Hell, I can help them down here too.
I'm having a hard time finding them now.
Then they're not respawning quick enough. We need the northern mines too. It's worth it, it really is. If we can get the rears up, it's really worth it. They're fucking nasty.
Where are they? Like right now? Do we have...
They're not spawned.
Did you get the mage?
If we walk out of here with anything, it needs to be them. Loke and Wolf Riders are really nothing. But if we summon them when we have the champion units, then they're absolutely fucking monsters. We're almost a champion. How are we doing on armor? Guys, check your bags. If you have over 200, go turn it. If you don't know where to go, maybe hit the base. I know sometimes it takes a little bit of
time. EK is running past. He's just south of Ice Blood. Ice Wing, sorry.
Someone just capped.
Back it up. Back it up. Who did it? Figure it out.
Amber.
Who did it?
Amber.
What group?
Group 1, the Paladin.
Alright, kick him. Report player away. Amber. Bird nuts. Yeah, there we go. Now back up and then
need help on this blood DK in your bow.
Back it up, guys. Back it up.
Trinketed. Shit. Heal 2 button DP. Alright.
Thank you, guys. That's some good help.
Yeah, I don't see any supplies in here. Might just be slowing you guys up by being here. Yeah, there's no supplies. So we got, what, 2 rogues running this? Plus one up north.
I'm running it. Breathing trap. Free counter spell. We have it's me, Mage Ragnar, and then the 2 rogues. Presence of mind, incarnation,
Druid flame on the right.
Guys,
they're taking the bunker.
Please.
They're taking bunker right now.
Push then, push forward. Guys, seriously, check for armor scraps and blood in your bag.
I have. As soon as I get a.
You guys.
Like,
you guys that have that have been picking up, you should have a bunch of soldiers' flesh. Let me know when. We'll turn. You know what? We can probably release some wing riders in a little bit too. I think they all should be back. I'm gonna go check up the lumber. Can somebody go see if Jester's up at lumber mill?
Isa, there was a rogue on this event.
Jez is still sleeping.
Alright, I'll come escort her. You guys are okay. Gumo can, I need a healer and 2 people to hook up. Who was that talking about, Jester? Name?
Necronomicon.
Yeah, can you join me, him? I need a healer and 2 more. Meet me up at the lumber mill. We gotta get Jester back.
Champion upgrade is ready. You want it now?
Yes, yeah, absolutely. Don't even ask.
It's up.
Alright. That's good news. You're good. Stay on track.
revive pet. Ice glitch or vanish.
Alright. Now we got Journal's victory.
Okay, so now we turn in.
Not yet. Let's hold off for the soul. If you guys are. Before we do blood, go collect all the wolves. Go run wolves. We're doing pretty good.
So I got 200 plus blood ready to turn in on your say so.
Yeah, let's hold off on that. Let's get the wolves. Start leashing the wolves and running them back. Alright, I'm releasing Jester. If we could get a healer up here, that'd be great. Right here where I'm pinging, she's gonna come around here. You guys need to push forward and. Wait, and then immediately pull back when I call for it. Push here, go, push where I'm pinging, go. Get to the crossroad, push. Hurry up, go. Oh shit, get up the hill. Where I'm at, they're on Jester. God damn it. Does anybody gotta lay on hands or void shift or something? They're gonna get me. Fuck! Save Jester, get up this hill. Good res, thank you. Rebuff.
Okay. Listen. BBW Milk, we have enough supplies to launch ground assaults into the field.
Thank you! Alright, go get the wolves now, and then turn in blood immediately. Go. Rebuff. I'm coming back for the order. Gumo, I need Gumo and a hunter with me at all times now.
Do we save,
I need a hunter. Yeah, back up, Dicewing Choke. I need Gumo and a hunter and a melee and a caster with me right now.
I'm gonna be recalling in blood in a second, then I can go with you, Wolfson.
Yeah, if you have blood, go turn it in. I'm coming back for the orders. Everybody else, stand at Dicewing Choke.
Get the choke, run away.
Who's the hunter?
You gotta save what's her name or no?
Yeah, Wolfson, I'll be there in a second.
Yeah. Alright, what was the other question?
I was one of Jesse's.
If you've turned in the supplies, you guys, go find Sergeant whatever. She's an orc standing by in the base near the door that leads you up to the towers. It's Sergeant Y. Yelsa or something. Stand by her and make sure nobody touches her.
She's good. She's near us right now.
Okay, Jester's good. Okay, now protect Sergeant Yelsa or whatever her name is. Find her and if you don't know how to do it, just /target/Y. It should target her for you.
She's two button DPS is asking a question. Combat readiness.
No bomb. I got.
Where is yes, turn it in. We're coming back right now. If the ritualist gets released, just do it. Just tell me she's going. Jonah's come with me. We're coming back about another minute. It's taking me a while.
I wish I knew how that freaking druid just disappears all the time.
Because they're faggots.
I just want to fucking just combo one so they don't even have a chance.
30 seconds should be there. We need. Okay, you guys that were doing supplies.
I'm not even
getting
the heal here.
What'd you say for the supplies?
You guys that were doing supplies, go start getting wolves. We need them all turned in and we can release them too. Okay, good. Blood's good. Awesome. Alright, we need, guys, this is not the butt now. Axelash and Bragney, stay with the Primalist. Stay with the Primalist. Gumo and the people that I asked for, come with me. Here's Sergeant Yazra, that's what it is. Alright, I've got the orders, we're out of here. I can't die now. I'm staying with the Primalist as well. This is perfect, everybody's placed really well right now. But we need you guys getting those wolves in immediately.
How many?
Gumo, got you off of focus. Until they say no more.
Who do you turn them
in? I'm at Yazra right now.
Just go right back to the quest giver.
No, I've already got the orders. You're fine. Just go do wolves.
Get a wolf.
The wolves are over on the east side. Yeah, straight ahead of me over here. Just go look for the frost wolf. What the fuck is his name? I can't remember. We need like four people. No, five people. Yeah, we need 5 people running wolves immediately.
Report the warrior at Stonehearth Control.
Yeah, we should have 5 people running wolves.
Yeah, make it happen. As soon as they're ready to go, let me know. We'll release the Wolf Riders.
We've got a Capper, an SHB, Contour Warrior, Group, where the hell is he?
Get him, kick him. God damn it! Fear. Combat readiness down. Kick him. I don't care if he's just drunk. No mercy. Kick him. He's in KONTOR. He's in the bunker. Just click on the name and report him. God fucking damn it.
He is leaving the bunker.
Guys, kick him.
How are we doing with wolves? Everybody down there know what they're doing?
Summon demon. Yeah.
Should we fall back so they recap that?
It's too risky. The Primus is already out. But I do want to get... If we had the Wolf Riders in place, I'd say yeah. Alright, I'm moving forward. You guys, Gumon, Wolf's Blood, and Amelie, come with me. Everybody else stay with the Primus who's around here. I think Warmaster Garrick should be spawned right now. Not enough rage. And we gotta protect him. Wolf, once I drop you off at Garrick, don't leave his side. And the second anybody so much as fucking thinks about him, they die. You see Garrick in front of us, right there?
I do.
Anybody that's in the area, seriously, don't everybody go leave. You'll see Garrick soon enough, but anybody wants to see a Warmaster that happens to be in the Field of Strife, just look below Snowfall. That's one badass motherfucker right there.
Is he there now?
Yeah, he's there now, because I took the orders. As soon as I took him, he spawned. And as soon as I give him the orders, then he starts spawning all the Reavers, and then they go ballistic. They're fucking nasty. You think Loke's bad? This guy's a beast. Alright, Wolf, you don't leave him. Alright, we gotta get Loke up. I need people to come back and help summon.
Shackle. Shamanistic Rage. Earth Grob. Grounding.
He's Frost Wolf. Somebody teleport back and get that. Shackle. All right, we need people at Primalist right now. Come back, and Wolf, that doesn't apply to you. People in the Field of Strife, come back, help us. Don't click until we got about 10 people here.
Yeah, you need 10. I remember that.
Cyclone. We need a few more from the choke up.
I see 9.
Come on.
Mortal coil. I see 9. Counter.
Solar beam. We got a couple more coming in. We'll wait. Fear. Summon demon.
Countered. Did we actually finish wolves last time?
We were close. Somebody got confused. Shockwave.
How many did we need?
Alright, click. Guys, we need more Primalist. Come on over here if you're in the area. Click and don't move.
East and west tower right now.
I'm not even worried about it. Even if it burns, it makes no difference. Difference me right now, but I really would like that person dead when you guys get a minute. Click and don't move, please. Don't need to bug it.
Oh shit!
Somebody bug it?
No. We got it. Nice. He's up. Go buff him. Go buff him with anything you put on him. He doesn't take them all, but he takes most.
They're pushing main pretty hard.
Alright guys, you guys at let's see here. Unisar, are you in here too? Axlash, you?
Yes sir.
Yeah, go. Go sit with Wolf and protect Garrick, he's right over here.
They're pushing hard on the ship.
Guys, get out of here, leave Loke alone, let's go. Go. You'll get to see all this soon enough. 10:34. We're looking at 44. God, that guy might have fucked us. We need those wolves up immediately. As soon as
they're breaking the
chip, to release. We're coming.
They're pushing through us.
We're coming. Guys, no matter what happens, I can't die now. I'm getting into the fight, so please, don't let me die. Pop a bloodlust. Hit it. Pop a bloodlust. Melt him. We need this. You guys got standards down. Come on, push. Push him back. Where are the knockbacks at? We got those, right?
Revive pet. Block.
I'm jumping.
I got a wolf up my ass again.
Let's go.
And I can't turn it in. This is what happened last time.
Help me! Help me! Help me! God damn it! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Push! Push! Push!
Where do you summon the wolf?
You just turn him in until he says we got enough, and then we'll go from there.
Push forward! Push! Put!
Gilmo, you got me? Guys, you have to push like hard. There you go. See what it does when the people push together? Seriously, remember that. It's a good feeling. Alright, I'm backing off because I don't want to risk that again.
Just watch. There is Rebuff. About three rogues. There's three rogues that are roaming around back here.
As long as Garrick lives.
This Ice Lord is tearing motherfuckers apart. God damn it.
Good,
so
let him
cool.
Get the kill too. Let him get the kill too.
Iron Bark, Incarnation Tree, Combat Readiness, Cloak of Shadows, Vanish, Big Heal, Anti-Magic Shell.
Keep Yag up, guys, please. He's the front line. We're 7 minutes, 160. How are we doing on wolves? Are they still accepting them? How many of you guys turned anything?
Like 100. Okay, so if it doesn't let you turn in a wolf, does that mean we're full?
Try talking to the wolf master or wolf commander. See what he says. He's the one you got to talk to or release. He should say we're ready to go or yell. He always has.
I've had to abandon the quest like 3 times just for it to fix itself.
Yeah, I don't know.
But you probably are running the wolf.
I was just
going to
say
that wolf has to stay with the. At about 25, 30 feet of you. You can't just mount up and run. You have to stay with that wolf. I wouldn't even mount.
He was up my ass like a gerbil up Yaga's ass, right?
I'm sure close.
TMI.
I'm gonna come out here and help. This is the last step we need. We need to have this done in 6 minutes flat. And if that dickhead didn't fucking burn that tower, we'd have more of a buffer.
Pull flame. He's on.
We have someone in the keep. There's someone in that bunker. I don't know if it's their cabin or what.
Get them out. You guys, if we gotta back up again, keep an eye on that.
Ritnar, are they in the group?
Ritnar, no, he's fine. He's in our group.
Okay, it was just in the middle of the bunker. I got spurred.
Yeah, the wolf should have to be right on top of your feet.
Fuck.
Her when you turn in.
You gotta be.
Fuck. Please tell me Garrick's not dead.
No. Nothing. No. Unimportant. He's fine. Insignificant. My apologies.
Can't be doing that.
That scared me, dude. I seriously just pooped a little. The Reavers and Loke will go forward at the same time, whether we have the Wolf Riders or not.
We're ready.
Yes,
we're
we
ready.
Got it. Wolves are on the way. Okay, I'm releasing. Yeah, I'm okay. You guys that are with me at Wolves, we're going forward. I'm releasing the Snowfall. Whoever wants to do the honors, you guys are the ones that did it. Tell them to go forward. Unleash your cavalry. Let's go to Snowfall.
All
right, buff them up.
So
if you guys can buff the Wolf Riders, do it. We're buffing
God.
Up right now.
Wait, where are they?
We're getting ready to move.
Dude,
just hang on, get here. Bro, my heart's racing, though.
Yeah, I'm getting screenshots for the Facebook wall.
Combat
ready. All right, Commander, let's get the fuck out. This is how we do shit. Let's go. Cascade. All right, these guys are tethered. The Commander's not tethered with the Wolf Riders, but one Wolf Rider gets aggroed, the other nine.
I'm standing behind everyone, and I'm still getting pulled. This is dumb.
Hey, you know what? Take it up the ass. You guys are doing a good job up there. Just don't let him through. die over and over.
Welcome
and over
to my war park.
Seriously, I've been listening to Yaga Bitch now for about an hour straight.
Ah, it's just continuous.
So just take it up the ass and let's keep going. We got this. Wolf Riders are on the way. We'll take them to Snowfall. We've got four men. This is gonna be fucking perfect. This is gonna be damn near perfect if Locke releases at the right time.
This is more fun than watching a parade full of Shriners and little cars.
I got that thing.
Yeah, it is pretty funny, ain't it?
God damn it, I'm so excited. I hope you didn't overtalk this.
No, I'm not kidding. I've got videos of the Reavers and the Wolf Riders.
I've only ever
crossed
the Ice Lord
and one-shotting them. Oh no. No. The Reavers knock over anybody, man. Unless there's some kind of percentage change, no. A champion unit that's a one-shot.
Would be funny if they all just died instantly, like...
No, that wouldn't be funny.
One-shot by the Alliance.
Oh, let's not talk at the same time, please.
Top flight, let's go.
Anti-magic shell. And where are they?
We're coming through mini right now. We're escorting. Loke has two... Oh my god, this might actually come out perfect. Seriously, 2 minutes of spare before release in Snowfall. Ascendance, nature's vigil. Once Loke goes forward...
Back up a little on nature.
Ain't that the truth?
Everyone just hop on the frost wolves.
Combat readiness down. Shockwave. Oh, sick!
Follow me.
Oh, sick!
you ain't seen the Reavers yet, man. The wolves are
I
nothing.
Haven't, but that's so many Wolf Riders, though. Dude, I haven't seen them yet. Shit.
Alright, once Loke starts... Alright, Plebeian, you're in charge of Loke, man. The second he starts moving forward, give me a call.
Alright.
Let's see here. I'm gonna go with the Wolf Riders, and then I'll release the Reavers in a little bit. Do not release the Commander yet. Yeah, they're on the... We're below Snowfall. They're stopping for a minute. They stop below Snowfall and wait for the next set of orders.
Oh
fuck
my
that.
God. Counter. Sacrificial pact. Alright, nobody stand in them. I want to take a screenshot of this.
Okay, Loke should be shortly.
Someone's attacking Belinda? What?
No, that's just her getting the buff.
Alright, where's the Frost Wolf Rider Commander? He positioned himself. I gotta give him the order. Barkskin. This has gotta be done simultaneously. Where'd he go? Somebody find the Frost Wolf Rider Commander. They'll sit there until we give the order. I can't remember where he sits.
Well, this group's like walking up. Spectral guys.
I thought I already saw him riding somewhere.
I've got him targeted right now. I got him. Okay, once Loke starts going, let me know. I'm releasing the Commanders and the Reavers. Somebody come over here and talk to this guy. Littlemore, did you tell him to go forward? Combat readiness down.
No, they're pathing. Okay. They're pathing back and forth.
They're pathing until he releases. This is going to be perfect. Loke should be on his way any minute. Okay, Garrick and the Commander are there. I'll release him. Okay, actually, let's do this. Wolfson, when I say, tell the Wolf Rider Commander to go. We're just waiting on Loke. This is it, guys.
Where's the Commander?
Loke is...
Okay, he's moving. Here we go. Release him. Let's go. Go, go. Release the wolves.
Wolf Rider's released.
All right. Warmaster Garrick is released. Do not let him get aggroed. Oh, boy. Here they come. There's two. There's three.
Oh, my God.
Oh boy!
Do you want us just to come back and march with them?
No. We're coming. Sweeping strikes. The wolves are right behind Garrick. Blade storm, ice blows. Oh boy! Every time he passes the structure, three more spawn. Fear. Guys, let Lokholar get the main kill. Garrick, he's gonna get slowed up. The wolves are coming up the left side of Belinda. Garrick and the Reavers are coming up the right.
By the way, we should all be on our Frost Wolf. Smoke
bomb. Yeah, if you're not on a Frost Wolf, you might just want to leave the...
If I had one, I would. But the Horde bike will do just fine, boy.
Here Wing Commander Slider is running up here right alongside the wolves, and they just dismounted and owned him.
Good.
Do we want to escort one?
Reavers are coming.
Yeah. Make sure we're locked.
Oh, it's all coming.
We're all coming. Locus here come the marching. Wolves.
Oh, yep. There's two more
wolves.
Reavers.
We're coming up right now. Here come more Reavers behind Garrick. Three more just spawned. Dude, oh, and there's some over by Stonehearth Graveyard. We got 12 Reavers up behind the wolves. This is perfect. Oh my god, we did it! All of them at the same time!
Just time.
Dude, the Alliance are gonna shit themselves.
Dude, they don't Everybody look behind coming. You. Here comes... Look behind you. Look at this shit.
Oh my god.
We timed it. Here come all the wolves and the Reavers.
Now let's just wait. Let's let them go through.
Let them go. Let them go. Heal Loke. That's all. Healers heals Loke. Heal Loke.
Don't even.
Boom! Boom! AoE.
Streaming this medic? Seriously?
Oh my god. This is rich.
Oh my god.
They're gonna be like, so what the fuck?
Look at all the Reavers aren't even really here yet. They're not even really here. Keep Loke up. Keep Loke up.
Loke's over the bridge. He's over the bridge. He's still at
100. He's going in. Cap these graveyards.
Rezzers at Stonehearth.
Cap these graveyards. Cap these graveyards. We want them forcing their side. I'm getting my shit. Gumo, help me, help me, help me. Stormpike, I'm getting melted by something. 90%. There. Okay, Reavers are resetting. Go, go, go. Wolves are
They're
going.
They're all on Lokholar. He's getting low already. He's getting down.
Heal Loke. Heal Loke. Get Save in there. Every time we got...
Throw those dish bubbles on.
Dispel
can,
him.
Can't you
him.
Throw the OP dish bubble on Loke?
Heal, heal, heal. All healers on Loke. All healers on Loke. Pop a Bloodlust.
Everyone else
Everybody
charge through.
Let's go.
Make them shoot at you.
The Reavers are going to get involved too.
Don't let them kite him in the...
They're
gonna bring him in the van.
They're kiting him in. They're kiting him in. Come on. It's fine if he gets kited in. It's no big deal. Don't go in that room. We still got the other stuff in here too.
Rezzers up.
The Reaver. The Reavers are here. They're waiting.
They got someone capped aid station.
No, they'll sit right here and wait by the flag.
It got capped, so they're resing in the cave.
That's fine, we got what we came for. Can't stop this fucking bridge. Ain't happening.
Loke is
dead. Where'd all the wolf riders go?
They stopped just prior. The Reavers will sit here and patrol for a while.
So what are we doing?
Now we go finish the match. Go melt him in the cave. We got him across. That was beautiful.
We want to go back and get these.
Did Locke die?
Well, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah, he died.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, timing that was a bitch, man.
Because I thought he could help you kill the boss.
Vandar with that many generals up is kind of a beast.
Silence. Recklessness. Shadow meld. Can't mount. I'm still getting shot all the way across. The-
yeah, I know. Fucking Alliance bullshit. Fuck our towers.
Where did the Wolf Riders go?
Well, they either despawned or they got drugged in the van. I don't think it was a lift. You can't stop that, man. You can't sit on the bridge and smoke you. It's too bad we didn't have more healers to keep him up. There's no achievement for that, man. Guys, Jesus, you guys are going so far away. Jesus Christ.
Cave.
Go up the hill. Cave, we should be...
Oh, they got Stormpike.
Yeah, they got the aid station back.
Good, go back, aid station. Let's go.
Are the wolves and stuff like that still there? Because if they are, then as soon as they spawn, they'll just die immediately.
Oh, that shit was rich.
That was a lot of work.
I'm on the bridge and need help. Nasty. Push.
That's so dumb. I was about to kill that warrior. Oh, save our healer!
I got fucked. That's a lot. I'm probably not gonna make it back up there in time. I got some good screenshots. Barkskin.
Sorry, Hava. I hit him. Almost killed.
You're a beast. Thanks. That saved.
Ice Shadow Man of Justice. Push. Intimidation. Freezing trap. We gotta work on the push thing, guys, but other than that, the match is pretty goddamn good. Deterrence.
Renewal. Cold snap. Did you get this screen on screen?
I got a lot of screen. I don't think I got Loken in any of mine because he's too far forward.
Alright. Vel. Countered.
Get your standards on, guys. Let's see if this is done. One. Boom. Sacrificial pact. Oh, that was fun. About an hour. Right. That was good, though.
Hook me up with that Facebook page, though. Also, Issa had to go, so I'll be doing